Spherical coordinate system depends on three different parameters. The first one is the distance between the point and the origin, and it takes the symbol r. The second one is the angle between the z-axis and the vector from the origin to the point, and it takes the symbol theta, and it goes from 0 up to 180. The third one is the angle between x-axis and the projected vector on the xy plane in the counterclockwise direction, and it takes the symbol phi, and it goes from 0 up to 360. Formula used to calculate r is the same as the distance law between two points in space, with one of them being the origin. So r becomes equal to square root of x squared plus y squared plus z squared. Formula of theta can be obtained from the right angle triangle, where tan theta is equal to square root of x squared plus y squared over z. Formula of phi can be obtained from this right angle triangle, where tan phi equals to y over x. In order to find the direction of the unit vector in spherical coordinate, you will have to increase one of the parameters and keep the others constant. If you increase r only, you will get the unit vector in r direction, and by resolving it in x and y and z directions, you will get its components. If you increase theta, you will get a circle of radius r. So in order to find its direction at any point, you simply draw a tangent at this point and take the direction of increasing theta. If you increase phi, so you will get a circle of radius r sine theta. So again, draw a tangent in direction of increasing phi, then find the unit vector of this tangent.